Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. Fighting with these civilian enlistees. Scrappy guys and gals. That's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse. I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs.
And this one can move. The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Equipped to take you on. I'd have to ditch something. Full already. Probably going to need it.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
No, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time. Necessary to complete Zero Dawn.
that?
That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Orbital launch base? What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do? Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
That was Zero Dawn. Super weapon that Elizabeth made. She stopped the machines. Not before the world she knew. Her civilization ended. Let's hope we don't come to that again. It's heavy. The world's going white. Going down fast.
get down from here. This should be quite the ride. I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. No space.
Being killed ain't bad. Never got any complaints after.
Dad,
for mountain climbing, huh?
Ahmad freed the people his father enslaved.
Four seasons for this, and I'm denied by the new doomsday.
Time to send this mount on its way.
Nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Never know when I might need these.
I'm tired of being tired, that's for sure.
That'll help. override more machines. These will keep. It's beautiful in its way. I'll tuck that away.
You're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions. To get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy. What are you doing? Stop wasting time.
few minutes anyway.
Thank you.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Surfers. I will not forget how they drove me from my home. This ground gives up its treasure.
Still sniffing
around. Got a body over here. Dead, but not long. Watch out.
Giving up.
Gotta relax. Bleed for the shadow.
Guard that which helps us see.
Got something down over here. Doesn't look good. Man down!
through.
We have a problem! Disappeared!
Search! The Shadow commands it.
Ready for the Shadow Sting.
Don't run out now, fight!
Up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. Shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time. Yeah, this is useful. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. This is his shelter. Exactly fancy.
So long as King Yikaman languishes at sunfall,
coddled
by his mother,
brutality.
He will never learn the true lessons of this.
This is his shelter.
What do you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want us.
The ground here looks churned up. Drag marks leading towards that gate. The gate's barred. No getting past that.
You'll have to find another way.
You is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that tall neck?
It would not have been easy to drag a tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of-
Alert. Irregular data flow near. Security may be compromised.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Closing in on a signal. I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity. Cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
drowning!
No way!
Moving.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
You'll die. Running! Moving! Don't fight! Keep moving or you'll die! Run! Don't fight! Running! Run, don't fight! Keep moving! Don't fight, run!
No!
A nap.
Keep running.
No way. Almost out of it.
Running.
Are you kidding me?
Run, don't fight!
Yeah! What?
Head left towards the camp!
Got it! Almost out of it!
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed!
Keep moving or you'll die! More clips across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not full.
speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.
Slow and quiet, does it? Won't bring the dead back, but it might save some others. Dawn breaking. Every time's different. Thank you. Here they come. New plan. They're scanning for me.
Sunfall. The Meg can drop from a palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling forbidden west.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm saying.
can we just decide?
Were I a gambler, I'd put the lifespan of this ceasefire at, let's be generous.
The summary.
It's not like this meridian.
To hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having to listen to Bahavas.
I hear the Shadow Conjurer looking for one of their own. Should pay well.
Our hunger keeps us sharp. Our hunger keeps us sharp. Our hunger.
By the glory of the sun revealed. Behold, radiant Edomon, the one true Sun King, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law.
I command Lucian Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
By the will of Radiant Edomon does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside. I'll be waiting. Kind of busy. And in doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety. We both know you're no killer for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First don't time in the Citadel, gotta see the anything. Sun ring from on high.
You won't find the us nearly as lenient as the apostates.
Ah, they want us to see this, boy. It makes quite an impression.
Move along.
Insane.
Hardly. The balustrade. It's a short drop from there.
I'm not sure I like the idea of hiring mercenaries.
First time in the Citadel. Gotta see the sun ring from on
the balustrade.
Oh, the castle.
It's a short drop from there.
Ah! You want us to see this, boy? It makes quite an impression. Stay sharp.
Other side of the tower. Look for a vent.
I see you've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say. I've shown you the way in, but this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend into the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions. If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what I give you, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride. I'm heading down.
I've spent a lifetime trying to uncover the secrets of this world. Where the machines came from. How the old ones achieved such marvels, only to fall into silence and death. A lifetime of failure, as year by year, decade after decade, I hit walls I could not break, doors I could never breach.
Hello.
Until Honora Huntress marched out of the savage east. And, voila, for her, all the deepest secrets of the Earth were laid bare. I suspect you'll have an easier time with this door than I did years ago.
Hold for identiscan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Malfunction. 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 Malfunction.
Are you kidding me?
You don't hear me laughing.
Shut up. There's gotta be another way. Hey! Elizabeth Sobeck here! Requesting access!
Access request acknowledged. Root command functions available. Do you wish to proceed?
I do! Get me through this door!
Analyzing. Primary access inoperable due to mechanical failure. Emergency venting procedure likely to circumvent blockage. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
Emergency venting authorized.
Now I
have everything.
That will draw attention. We won't have this place to ourselves for long now.
We? Last I checked, I was the one risking my life down here.
Yes, fine. Now, will you please get moving? There's so much to learn in less time than I'd hoped.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn.
Zero Dawn. We found it.
Are you really so surprised?
Facility diagnostics detect multiple.
Save these for the trail.
Please take a seat and wait for your name to be called. A selection of beverages and snacks are available.
A smaller room.
Proceed into viewing room 1 for an important message regarding the purpose of your visit.
What was this place?
A holographic theater.
CD01 data intact. Initiating playback.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn. I am General Harris, Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff of the United States of America. I'm sure you've heard the rumors that Zero Dawn is a top-secret super-weapons program, the technological miracle that will save us from the Pharaoh Plague, if Operation Enduring Victory can hold off the robots long enough. The reason I'm sure you've heard the rumors is that I'm the one who spread them, and they are all lies. Zero Dawn is not a super weapons program, and it will not save us. Nothing will save us. Here's why. By the time the glitch was noticed, it was already too late. Nothing could stop the Pharaoh Plague. Nothing can. Its robots will continue to replicate and devour the biosphere. Life on Earth will be destroyed. Our planet reduced to a barren sphere. Global extinction is inevitable. No matter how many we kill, the robots just keep exponentially making more. If we had their deactivation codes, we could shut them all down. The entire swarm. But since their cryptographic protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, cracking a code set would take half a century. At best, we've got 16 months. Not exactly what you'd call a survival option. The destruction of a biosphere is not the sort of apocalypse you can wait out in a fallout shelter or a space station. There will be no Earth left to reclaim. Just a lifeless, toxic rock with several million Pharaoh robots on it, hibernating. Waiting for something to eat. This is the horrible truth behind the lies of Operation Enduring Victory.
My lies. Lies designed to inspire millions of innocents to sacrifice themselves in battle. Why? One reason. To buy time for you and the work you will do here. Zero Day. The day that life on Earth ceases to exist is coming fast. It cannot be stopped. The hope of Zero Dawn is that something new might come after. But I will leave it to Elizabeth Sobeck to shine that thin ray of light into the darkness. Harris, out.
That doesn't make sense. Life on Earth. To exist.
I said it could not be stopped.
But it was. Somehow Elizabeth saved us. I've got to keep looking. Find out how she did it. They got in through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
Spread out! If it moves, kill it!
What is this place? A tomb?
Get over here! Yeah. She's coming!
They got in through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
Spread out! If it moves, kill it!
What is this place? A tomb?
They got a light!
see them. They can't see it.
To me, you chuffs! Made it!
We're too close to let tribal primitives stuff us now. The data points, what did they contain?
News, and it's all true. The Pharaoh Plague is devouring the biosphere. Life itself will cease to exist. But does that have to be the end? What if we could give life a future? What if we could build a kind of seed from which, on a dead planet, life could blossom anew? This is the aim, the hope, of Project Zero Dawn. To create a super intelligent, fully automated terraforming system and bring life back from lifelessness. What would such a system require? At its core, it would need a true AI, fully capable of making the trillions of decisions necessary to reconstitute the biosphere. An immortal guardian, devoted to the re-flourishing of life. We call it Gaia. Mother Nature as an AI. But that's just the core of the system. She will need to be surrounded and empowered by a comprehensive suite of subordinate functions. Think of them as extensions of Gaia's mind, each dedicated to a specific purpose. Now, these aren't AIs, but make no mistake, each presents an engineering challenge more profound than anything the human species has ever before attempted. Hardware that preserves and then gestates the billions of seeds and embryos from which life will be reborn. The construction of underground facilities to hold it all. And that's just the start. We don't have to build the entire system. The beauty of a fully automated terraforming system is that it can build itself. Now, over the days to come, you'll learn how all these functions, all these pieces that you'll be working on, fit together. How we'll race the clock to execute our harvest initiatives, write the software, build the tech and the facilities. How we'll lock it down and seal it up before the inevitable occurs. But even more important, you'll know how it doesn't end here. How Gaia will generate those deactivation codes General Harris talked about, and build the transmission arrays to broadcast them, shutting down the Pharaoh robots for good. Helgaia will not just build, but imagine any conceivable robot it needs to do its work across centuries. From detoxifying the Earth's ravaged atmosphere and poisoned seas, to the regreening of the Earth from cryopreserved seed stocks, to rewilding the Earth with animal life. And then, when all that is done, how a new generation of human beings, spawned at cradle facilities around the globe, will partake of Apollo. The vast archive of human knowledge and cultural achievement from which they will learn of us, our world. And most important, how not to repeat our mistakes. It's not an impossible dream. It is within our grasp if we work tirelessly and stop at nothing to achieve it. We can't stop life from ending. But if you will help me, help Gaia, we can give it a future. Join me and help make that future real.
The whole Earth destroyed, but then remade?
Yes, by a machine. A machine of creation.
Elizabeth did this. For life. For us. But why Hades then?